Good morning, everybody. My dear students in my class, today I'm going to revise adjective plus preposition like yesterday, but today I'm going to give you some exercises about it. For example, I say complete with a suitable preposition. Number one, I am good space English. What is the right preposition here? Good. You should say good at. Don't say good in. The right preposition here, good at. Okay, number two. I am fond space pizza. What is the right preposition here? I am fond of. I am fond of pizza. Number three. Ali is crazy space math. Ali is crazy space math. Ali is crazy about. Crazy about. Number four. We are interested space. We are interested in space English. Here I say interested in. Interested in. All of these are adjectives. Good at, good adjective, fond adjective, crazy adjective, interested adjective. And now I want to mention something else. What is the difference between interested, for example, and interesting? This is an adjective, and also this is an adjective too. But what is the difference? For example, I say the movie is what? Choose one of these adjectives, interested or interesting. What is the right one? The movie is interesting, ing. But when I say Ahmed is space in Arabic, what is the right adjective here? I say interested. ED. Adjective ending with ED, with people. With what? With people. But when I say ing, with things or situations. Ing with things or situations in English. But I say ED, I say for people. Like bored. I am bored. I say I am bored. Don't say I am boring, but I say I am bored. For example, I say social studies is boring. That's right. Now, thank you for listening. Goodbye.